Hello and welcome to this amazing Assassin's Creed Origins Dawn of the Creed Collector's Edition. It is worth $160 or 150 euros. And at the end of the video I will show you my merchandise I bought. AC Origins merchandise. Assassin's Creed is the first game I made a commentary with on my channel, and this one will also be special as it's gonna be the first game I will focus on my channel. So only this walkthrough at the moment until the ending. I will focus on the walkthrough now and then later the game over devs, the dev animations. Let's open this. This is Bayek and Sinu, his eagle. Yeah, there we go. So really cool. It's actually better than the Assassin's Creed 4. It's really steady. It's amazing details. So the bow and the Sinu, the eagle. And as you can see, you have to put it right here. His leg is on the... Okay, and this is the Bayek bracelet. A couple of weeks ago I watched the miniseries Tutankhamun, just to get into this setting, the Egypt setting, which was a really great miniseries. And to get into the Assassin's Creed Origins. His eagle amulets. Really cool. So you can put it on your hand. So it's really large. A bit too much for me, but I have to shorten it a little bit. So you put a sinew right here. Yeah. A little difficult to put it on, but once it's up, it won't fall down, so that's good. As you can see on the right, Edward Kenway, he just falls a little bit to the right. So what's so special about the Dawn of the Creed edition is that it also contains the season pass. And it has, well, two original art cards and the seal book. So let's now get into the art book, which the God edition also has. So you had contents, which is the Siwa, Alexandria, so this is Siwa. Then later on you get Alexandria. I'm just getting through these pages so you can see, and this is Alexandria. Then we get to the Nile Delta. Elephants, the Giza and Memphis. I hope I pronounce this right, these cities. And then Fayum. Weapons, really beautiful artwork. The Kyrenaica. No idea. Kyrenaica. Really beautiful, really large also in this game. And then we get to the present day. So yeah, that's it. That was the art book, so you can actually now see it what it contains. And then we get the two original art cards. It has hieroglyphics on it. Yeah, you have to put it like this. We have no idea. Oh. So, now the steel case, which was outside of the box, so they had to. Hang on, really stuck. So, what's special about this is that they actually put in the steel case, but also the original case. They can actually choose. And that's really special. Normally, it's either steel case you get with collector's edition and then you miss out on the original case. That's really cool. Although I really like the steel case. It's one I would prefer, but I like that I have now two cases. They should do it more often with other collector's editions. It's probably about the cost, but yeah, I appreciate it that Ubisoft did this. Okay, let's open this up. Okay, and you can see in the background the apples even, by the way. Okay, so this is actually the gold edition you get inside of this Dawn of the Creed edition, which is just basically the season pass and deluxe package, which is some DLC. And you also, by the way, get the pre-order DLC, which is called The Secrets of the First Pyramid, which Ubisoft mailed the code to me. Okay, and this is the soundtrack, which I will let you hear during this unboxing what it is about. And then the world map, which you will visit in the game. Hopefully we will get outside of the map for the DLC parts. That will be really awesome. So yeah, basically you can see up there Alexandria. You see some elephants right in the top and left left below with the white desert oasis. And now also to complete this Bayek, you have to put the arrows between his fingers. And that's it. This one is really amazing compared to the others. I think they've improved with their figurines. Okay, so let me show you all my collection right now. You can see the Apple of Eden there, Ezio, which I got from the Assassin's Creed Trilogy remaster. It's really amazing. I really need to continue with that. First, Assassin's Creed Origins, and then Assassin's Creed 1, which we'll have to finish with commentary, and then I will focus on Assassin's Creed 2, and so on. So you can also see the Apple of Eden in an unboxing video and Ezio's unboxing. It's amazing, but now you can see the whole collection. And I really love the Apple of Eden. And you can also see the Hidden Blade, which I also made an unboxing of right there, next to Assassin's Creed 4 box, whole collection. So there's also the Legendary Edition, which is $800. And that's almost the same as Dawn of the Creed, except the statue is higher. It is 28.7 inches instead of 15.4 inches, or 73 centimeters versus the 37 centimeters, which is already big enough, I think. And this is the merchandise I got from the Ubisoft Expo, which I will create a video about it later on. I made a vlog about it, and then I will show you guys, but it's much later on. I will now focus on the walkthrough. This is the mug I bought, Assassin's Creed Origins mug. Really cool. And I also bought a hat, which is from Syndicate, and that one was on the left. And here the shirt, Origins shirt. Okay, and this edition, the Dawn of the Creed edition, is only exclusive on the Ubisoft store. So you can only get it from there. And I'm really excited to play this game. They made hints in, I believe already in Assassin's Creed 2, but mostly in Assassin's Creed 3, with hints about Egypt. And now I can finally play in Egypt. And in terms of graphics, maybe it's the best way to do it right now for the PlayStation 4 and the Xbox One. I really love this edition, and I love that I have the steel case and original case. Really awesome. So subscribe to my channel if you haven't, like the video if you enjoyed it, and maybe share it with your friends. And well, thank you for watching.